The third Deputy Prime Minister rallies farmers to support the National Organic Bill until it is passed into law, with hope that this will boost organic farming. She was speaking during the launch of the National Organic Week today in Kampala.
If you are called to go to Parliament and give your views about this bill before it comes to Parliament, please, when you are called, come and do that so that we take to Parliament a bill which has been supported by the owners.
Because organic agriculture is one of the fastest growing agricultural subsectors in the world, with the highest demand concentrated in the USA, Germany, France, China and Canada. Farmers are encouraged to embrace organic farming to tap into the existing market.
I encourage you to purchase organic produce from our farmers and continue serving our guests with organic dishes. Rest assured, I'll be one of those who will demand organic food whenever I visit the hotel.
Exhibitors ranging from the organic wine, cosmetics, coffee, matoke, among others, are showcasing their various organic products. They are emphasizing the importance of the organic agriculture for sustainable farming practices.
Our contribution, our incomes in the organic sector in the world market is very, very minimal. But if we could have a lot of organic coffee on the market, it's going to rise up.
Farmers need organic inputs, but we have a challenge. These farmers are not accessing these inputs. So on the 29th of November, we gathered here. That is when the Organic Week started, and had a dialogue to basically come up with strategies of how to increase the demand and supply of organic inputs in this country.
Uganda earns about $60 million from organic agriculture production annually. Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.